But at the same time, you wouldn't say that the book in some way is suggesting that the fundamental doctrines of Christianity in some way called into question by textual variation. I mean, I don't argue that.
I do argue that there are variants that do affect fundamental doctrines of Christianity, but I don't argue. I don't think that if you have a theologian who holds to a particular theological view, that you if you give him a different manuscript and he reads that one instead of the one he was, that he's going to change his doctrine. People seem to have doctrines for all sorts of reasons, and they rarely have anything to do with small textual variation.
Okay.